Welcome to English class. Today I am going to teach you English of a standard 6, unit 6, section 1, a long time on the little road. Now we have to take the second part. First part we already studied, that is about Satyajit Ray's famous first film, Pather Panchali. And here describe the first day of its shooting. No? Here described about the first day. Then after that, what happens? At the end of the first day's shooting, we had 8 shots. Then after first day's shooting, we had only 8 shots. And the children behaved naturally, which was a bit of luck because I had not tested them. But here described about the two children, that is one brother and a sister, they were quarreling and at the end they were again friends. That was the last scene. Appo aa kuttigalu natural aayittu abhinayichu karanam enikku bhagyam nu venengil parayan karanam I don't tested them. And for us myself, I remember feeling a bit of strung up in the beginning. At the beginning, you have a feeling of strung up. Strung up means anxious. I was at the early period, I was very anxious about it. But as I work progressed, my nerves relaxed. At the end, I even felt a kind of elation. At the first time, I was very anxious about them. But at the end, I was elation. That is a great happiness at the end. However, the scene was only half finished. And the following Sunday, we were back on the same locations. Then the scene was only half finished. Then next Sunday, we came to the same location again. But it was the same. But was it the same location? Another question is, the next shooting also in the same location? It was hard to believe. What was the previous occasion? A sea of fluffy whiteness was now a mere expansive and inspiring brownish grass. But the first day, this cash flowers are very white. But now, then after this, it is in a brownish grass. We knew cash was a seasonal flower, but surely it was not a not that short-lived. It is a seasonal flower. It's a flower, seasonal. But it was not a short lived. Pettanna nashichu povana alle ide cash flowers ningal adu kandittundayirunnu pettanna nashichu povunnu alla pashukalkokka theete kodukkanukku ubayogikkunnu. So and a local person provide the explanation, and one person from that locality give explanation of this flower. The flower, he said, were a food to the cattle. Adeham parney endana, it is a food for the cattle. This is cash flowers. And the cows and buffaloes had to come to graze the day before and had literally chewed up and scenery. That is, so cows and buffaloes okay meal pullu thinnanayittu varu ee sthalangalile endittu adu korchu neram adu chavachirthu thinnana oru scene okke undayirun. And this was a big setback. And we knew no other cash field that would provide long shots that I needed. ഒരു ക്യാഷ് ഫീൽഡും ഇല്ല, ലോങ് ഷോട്ട് കിട്ടാനായിട്ട് പറ്റത്തില്ല. കുറേ ദിവസങ്ങൾ കഴിയുമ്പോൾ കളറും വ്യത്യാസം വരും. ദിസ് മെൻറ്റ് സ്റ്റേജിങ് ദി ആക്ഷൻ ഇൻ എ ഡിഫറെൻറ്റ് സെറ്റിംഗ്സ് ആൻഡ് എ വെരി തോട്ട് വാസ് എ ഹാർട്ട് ബ്രേക്കിംഗ് ദെൻ അതർ നീഡഡ് എ ഡിഫറെൻറ്റ് സെറ്റിംഗ് ഓൾസോ ദ അതർ ലൊക്കേഷൻസ് ആൻഡ് ഹൂ വുഡ് ഹാവ് നോ ദെൻ ദാറ്റ് we would be back in the identical location exactly 2 years later and indulge in the luxury of reshooting the entire scene with the same cast and same unit. Then after this we have after the 2 years we had same locations with the same unit, but with the money provided by the government of Bengal. Is it provide money for the expenses? Is it gave to the government of Bengal? And we came here again, this location again. And this lesson is taken from our films, their films, from Satyajit Ray's. And here is a new meaning was in indulging here means that is to allow oneself the pleasure of doing or having something one wants. Indulging, that's the meaning. You read that lesson well and study it well. Our the first section is over. You study it well. Okay, thank you.